like novice locks should just unlock without me having to do anything since I'm an expert now.
Halfway done.
Well, thank you, sir. This is some sort of memorial. Wish I could ride the motorcycles, that would be awesome. Well, here we go. I see something off in the distance. I think I got my radiation suit on. This water would kill us. Oh, shoot. She looked big and angry. Oh, that's not good. Now she knows I'm here. Help, Nick! Help! Saved a little bit earlier because that's gonna suck. If I'd hit her with that first one critical, would have taken a few hits from the shotgun, but I was not thinking. Sent it right over her head. Oh my god. All the way back here. Hey, Nick, what's up? Remember how we talked earlier about me needing to save more frequently? I either save too much or I don't save at all. Oh, brother. Okay, let's quick save it right here so at least we're not on the Pridwin anymore. Oh, damn it. I just remembered. I gotta kill that sentry bot again. Damn, that was easy. Why didn't I do that the first time? Give me this fusion course. Well, I'm hitting her. She's mad, all right. Yeah, I gotta grab the power suit for that. I ain't dealing with that anymore. Oh, where's my...
carry some of that valuable gear in your bucket.
Pretty, I don't trust you carrying anything.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. We need more settlements supporting that farm.
Where am I going? I switched everything around. That's right. Ooh. Well, since I'm gonna have the power armor on. So we can see how cool he looks. The fireman. Alright, now we're ready. Cool, man. Got my power armor right off the bat. Picked up two more, so you'll be all right. Yeah. Oh, come on, I can't scrap you. Chance to hit. I doubt that. I'm still 4 feet from the freaking thing. There's power armor right there. That power armor is gonna be mine. Long distance for a critical strike. That's actually one armor too, isn't it?
Not a lot of rabs.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Alright, so this was a playground at one point. Let's see here. Mark this on my map. Back for more. It's ridiculous how much power armor there is just lying around. Now, for some of this power armor, I did look it up online as to where to find it. That was early on when I was not as comfortable with my character's health as I am now and his level, so I wanted as much armor as I could find. And I found out that the more armor you find at a lower level, the less armor you'll find that's a higher level later on. So the XO1 armor is not going to be nearly as much of them if I find all of this stuff now. So I ended up putting a halt on that a bit late, I might add. Wish I'd realized that a little bit sooner. But so now I've got one full one full set of armor like that, and then two partials. I'm hoping that this third one will make... yes, I am.
No one sent me, but the Minutemen are always here to help.
A pack of feral ghouls has wandered in nearby. It's too risky to have them so close, and we need someone to clear them out.
Not a problem. Those ghouls are as good as gone.
It'll be good not to have to keep an eye under every log and scrap pile for them.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Nick, I'll get to him in a minute, man. Everybody wants something from me. In fact, you know what? Maybe I'll do that next, after the ghouls. Crap, McCready. What we need to do first. There we go. Just off into the swamp there. Where's that vertebrate? That was downed. Oh, I gotta go. I'm gonna turn around. Oh, that torso is really upgraded from the looks of it. Doing out here in all these rads?
Excuse me.
They have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Hey there.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next triumph.
Excuse me.
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. Ad Victorium.
Ad Victorium. Alright, let's take this on back to our main base, as I like to call it. We'll go talk to Preston Garvey. We'll go take care of the ghouls, and then we will find Eddie's holotapes. Ooh, almost level 45. Or 6, rather.
Open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out its welcome.
Okay, let's talk to you. Get this done.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Yeah, no problem. That's kind of what I do. Oh, went up the stairs wonky. And again. Sorry, guys. First day walking. Why isn't that person ever at their store? I specifically assigned them to it. What is this, amateur hour? set of XO1 legs is put on. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Jeez Louise. Alright, out you come. Maybe I can't exit my... There we go. Now, let's transfer the helmet, left leg, and right leg. Consworth, where the heck is he? What does he really care? Nope. I should make the arms red. Oh, you know what? I have... I thought I had a jetpack. Oh, it's for the T-60, isn't it? Looking piece of machinery. Man, settlement's growing. I gotta get some more water coming in here. I am gonna shut this stream down and start up another one. It's starting to get a little bit glitchy, but I will be back with more. So if you're watching now, don't go anywhere, and if you're watching after the fact, it doesn't really matter, does it? Alright, thanks guys.